Welcome back to the channel, y'all. In this video, we're gonna be trying out the eatz cinnamon graham crackers. I spotted these at the Family Dollar store, so I said, they look kind of interesting. So I decided to go and grab them up, give them a try. These were $2.60, so I said, for $2.60, they look pretty darn good. That's what it look like on the box. You also can get original ones. But I went over and got the cinnamon graham crackers. I may go back and try the original grahams too. Alright, this is what it look like right here. Just a regular graham cracker look. It has a lot of cinnamon on them, as you guys can look closely. Alright, so we're going to break this off and see what it tastes like. Alright, see the freshness. Here we go. Very crunchy, very fresh. Tastes a lot of cinnamon in here. Is that made with real cinnamon? Yeah, right here. Is that made with real cinnamon? So that's an A+. Ain't no fake cinnamon on it. Alright, hit it again. These are good. I would say the goodest honey made than the other ones. I mean, it's good. For $2.60 at your Family Dollar store, can't go wrong with these, y'all. Y'all give them a try. They're made by eatz cinnamon graham crackers. Remember, these are made with real cinnamon. Alright, on a scale 1 through 5, I give these a 5 out of 5. They're actually real good. Just taste a lot of the cinnamon. They're real fresh and crunchy. And can't go wrong with these, man. So yeah, y'all give them a try. It's eatz cinnamon graham crackers. Y'all hit that subscribe button. Until next time, I'll catch y'all on the next video. I'm out. Peace.